Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Mike again. Today is July 20th. We are at the Hi-Fi show in Los Angeles, California. So I'm here with some friends, and I want to show you guys around to show you what you're missing because you're not here. And if you're wondering what's on my head, these are the Mad Dogs from Mr. Speakers. So I like these headphones a lot, and I urge you to check them out as well. So let's take a quick tour around the show. All right, so we're going to take a tour in room one. We have our friend Warren here, checking out the Audio Technica. And our friend Kyle.
You see this?
What do you think of the sound?
Oh, you mean the headphones?
I like it a lot, actually. Yeah, I mean, just look at the combination of this.
Yeah, this is a nice little rig. And we got the Fostex 600, I believe. An adult beverage, very nice. Audio LCD 3, LCD something actually. And portable gear.
Firefly over there, but I'm not sure if it's
some cables from our friends at Moon Audio. If you guys need headphones or cables or things modified, Drew over there, he does a great job. I've used his services before. DNA amplifier, well regarded. People seem to like it a lot. Grace Audio. You're a Hi-Fi man. And this is my rig. I brought the new ADL headphones and the Esprit DAC and amplifier. And of course, the man himself, Jude. He's a founder of Hi-Fi.
It's nothing to brag about. I shouldn't even say that I play.
I'm trying to think, what do you think of like this compared to like
I have a
Warren, he's the man that put this thing together. Well, one of the guys. Stan.
Yeah.
This one, any dynamic. And that's our friend Mike Mercer. Really nice guy. We all got to hang out last night. Got some beer, got some food. That was a lot of fun. The new benchmark deck. All right, now, so we're going to go into room two. This is mostly manufacturers. And we have our friends from Denon with their entire line of headphones. That's the flagship model, the D7100, and then next to it, the D6600. That's the Urban Raver D400. Lights up, really cool. That's their in-ear monitors. I can't wait to try those out. We have an audio player from Estelle and Kern. I have to check these out as well. They look really nice.
I saw a photo with the AK-100.
It's nice that they brought a bunch of gear here so everyone can have a chance to check it out.
Form factor is almost exactly the same, except it's just one smaller than the other. Really, everything's pretty much architecturally the same.
That's awesome. So we take that as a
hey guys, how are you? Yeah.
So these are the
yeah, no problem.
That we got from the channel.
Feel free. Would you like to take a listen? We've got a couple of stations open.
Oh, okay.
You sure?
You want to keep going?
Yeah, I can. You know, check back later.
Sure. Yeah.
I think it does really well with that.
Already kind of got familiar with
I just want to show everyone in video what it looks like.
Yeah,
I did a new show too.
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So yeah, we got the 100 and we got the 120 over there. And
hey, welcome back.
And
and our friends at Odyssey.
Yeah, that's where I'm at.
Crazy one here.
Yeah. When what's it look like for the close back? How's things coming along?
It will be out for the holiday season.
Oh really? Yeah. That close? All right. It's awesome.
Hey, you know what's funny? We had some people, a couple different people, record us for your intro to your video. Said, did you guys know this? We did. It was very, we really liked it.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. Somebody asked me.
And our friends at Shit Audio, they have a ton of gear here.
Oh.
Mike's very, he's even more forward.
We had like a little, auditions. He had
And here we have our friends at UE. This is Bryce.
How are you doing?
Hey, good to see you again.
Any specific questions? Anything I can help you with?
Not at the moment. I'm filming this for the channel. You guys always have great gear.
Thank you. Yeah. We take pride in everything we do.
That's the custom.
So personalized reference monitor. So basically, you sit down and design the exact frequency for the light position. So it allows you to sit there and dial in exactly what is unique to your preference.
Yeah, it's pretty neat.
It's phenomenal. With the custom in-ears, when it's not just molded to your ear, but to your eardrum, you take the impression, hook it up to basically an artificial ear to allow us to visualize what that curve is like at your eardrum. And once you combine that with the ability to get the exact precision of the curve down, the user is hearing something unlike anything else I'd ever heard. And it's 100% unique to them.
Yeah, it's very cool. I'd like to try that out someday.
Yeah. Well, we can certainly hook you up and let you down with that.
Cool. Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
My name's Dan, by the way.
Dan?
Yeah.
I'm Will.
Here's Will. Dan,
nice to meet you.
Mr. Speaker.
Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
How are you doing?
And good, how are you?
Happy Mad Dog.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So I've been thinking about customs for a while.
Cool.
I didn't jump right into it at all. So, for the most part, a lot of it was at work. The last couple hours were okay.
I don't think money is important. It's funny, this sticker that I have in the back of my notebook discussions.